So, besides it just kind of motivating the other guys, little gym etiquette, you know, keep the music off, pump up the other guys, load the weights for them. Little things. Today's more of a smack talking kind of fun locker room style.
Really, it's just because Mike listens to horrible music and it won't pump up anymore.
There's nothing wrong with old school alternative music.
Indie rock? Is that what Sally is, Simone? Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, Yes. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29.
Nice. Keep going. Keep going.
Come on.
Come on. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36.
Come on.
37.
Good. Come on. Triceps now. Triceps now.
38, 39.
Come on.
That's it. 40.
Come on. Come on, D.
Fucking 10. Let's go.
42.
Alright, listen to what he's saying. Play 10 years in the NFL. Hanging out with a couple 21-year-olds. These big monsters. Look at these guys.
Everything you do is fast. So as soon as you put the weight up slow, your body's like, see, what are you doing to me? Like, since we were 5 or 6, the first time we stepped on a football field, boom, 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 boom. So then we come in the gym and, like, there's a time and a place to build muscle if we might. But for us, are you ever going to move slow? I would love, if I'm coming to fast block you, I would love for you to punch me like this. Because I will run through your chest and step on your face. But if you're ready to strike with speed, why would you ever train any different here? Because your first 10 reps look like a bodybuilder 10 reps. You cost yourself 5 or 7 reps on the back end. So if you watch your video and then compare it to what I'm getting, my first 20 reps are going to be, you know, like, and the thing is, people say we're bouncing, but I'll take, there'll be no red mark. It is, I am pulling it down and pushing it up. I'm literally dancing it at the top, you know, because I'm trying to create what my body knows, you know? So my body doesn't know slow. When I do him, like, I he is so crazy strong with that control thing. Football is never going to be controlled. You're not going to find me one snap who is ever controlled, you know?
Six, seven, eight, nine,
Easy breezy, come on. Paperweight, come on. One more. Lock it.
Quick spread, open that up. Let's go. You gotta think athletics first. I don't care how big and strong you are. It doesn't translate to life, guys. Nice. I don't want any of you guys walking around so locked up, so stiff, so flared out. It's just, trust me, the gym day is going to be great. It's got to translate to outside this small little area. Life's more, much more than just being strong or a pretty body.